Oh, it's you. Great.
There's one thing I learned from this chaos. No one can hold out on their own. Get back into the field.
Oh, hey!
And when multiple planets from alternate realities converge, the excess matter has to exist somewhere. Perhaps in alternate dimensions? We need to explore this further. Ah, it's you. Sorry about that. I wish I had some good news. But it seems like we keep finding more danger around every corner of this world. But perhaps this danger could also work to our advantage. Convergence may have caused our current status quo, but we could also find a way to use it to our benefit. I've got the proof right here. This device separates particles and then fuses them together in new ways. In essence, it simulates convergence to create new hybrid equipment. The only downside is that we can't yet predict the final outcome. Fortunately, nothing catastrophic has been produced. Yet.
I'm running an analysis on the errors displayed by those Ultron units, but I'm not sure that this is an issue that can be fixed by an updated programming code.
Hope that helps.
He wants to shut them down. But the Ultrons are the heart of New Stark City's defense system. Hank knows that. See? The Ultrons haven't even been fully removed from the defense system, and we've already got problems.
I've got my mission.
From the reports that I'm receiving, some sort of armed militia may have been...
Stand back, heroes. I've got a job to do. Last I checked, I was the only one doing anything. Come see for yourself, but stay out of my line of fire. Bad. Now I don't know what to carve on their tombstones. Down a group of thugs working for the Kingpin, but the trail went cold.
Good question. If you can collect more machine implants, I might be able to formulate a theory.
Better act fast, or you're gonna stay a step behind.
Implants, I need you to focus on protecting our agents and preventing any more.
Better than ever.
Save.
Till next time.
Never get me to talk. Never. They would never let me.
He had some sort of seizure.
Hank, did you order anyone?
That's strange.
You...
sorry. They made me do it. I didn't give them anything, I swear.
Goodbye.